The following is a moon transit example, followed by PowerPoint videos, and as we proceed. This example will express just how the moon cycles into the 12 seasonal zodiac signs happen. Okay, on screen now for the moon transit ephemeris page, we go to March 2nd on a Monday. We go straight through, we see the comparisons between the new moon, which is 6 degrees, and the next moon, which is on March 3rd on Tuesday, is 18 degrees, Leo. If you look at the sign, you'll see that both signs are Leo. So the difference between 6 degrees Leo and 18 degrees Leo is 12 degrees, and Leo is a fire sign. The next day on the moon transit page, ephemeris page, we go to March 4th, which is on a Wednesday, and we see on March 4th, under moon, the new moon, we see that the moon now entered 0 degrees Virgo. Okay, and the next day, which is the 5th, on a Thursday, we see that it entered 11 degrees of Virgo. So the difference between 0 degrees Virgo and 11 degrees Virgo is 11 degrees. And that sign, the moon just entered an Earth sign. Okay, the next day we have March 5th on a Thursday. Now we have to go back to 11 degrees to draw comparisons. The moon is still in Virgo at 11 degrees on the 5th, and we consider the 6th, which is a Friday. The moon is in 23 degrees Virgo, so the difference between 11 and 23 is 12 degrees, and as you can see that Virgo stayed in a sign for 3 days, approximately about 3 days, and that's pretty much average for this daily motion. But right now we have a 12 degree difference. Okay, now we go to the 7th, March 7th of 2015. On a Saturday, we look at the moon, and now the moon is in 5 degrees Libra. And we compare that to the next day, which is on Sunday, that would be 17 degrees Libra. So we compare the difference between 5 degrees Libra and 17 degrees Libra, and we again have 12 degrees difference. It's a 12 degree difference, which means that the daily motion of the moon is moving at 12 degrees. And Libra is an air sign. Next day, as we compare on March 8th, 2015, the ephemeris for that particular day under the noon moon, March 8th, is 17 degrees Libra. Again, if we look at it and analyze it, we see that Libra entered on 7 at 5 degrees Libra. It went to the 8th at 17 degrees Libra, and it went to the 9th at its final degree, 29 degrees. But in comparisons, it's 17 degrees Libra minus 29 degrees Libra is a 12 degree difference again, which is an average motion, daily motion of that moon. The moon is still in air in Libra. Next day, on the 10th, which is a Tuesday, on March 10th, Tuesday, 2015, using the ephemeris page, we see that on March 10th, under noon moon, the moon is in 11 degrees Scorpio. 11 degrees Scorpio compared to the next day, which is the 11th, March 11th, we see that it entered 23 degrees, or the daily motion between the 10th and the 11th is from 11 to 23. So let's see what that degree difference is. 11 Scorpio minus 23 Scorpio equals 12 degrees. And Scorpio is a water sign. Remember, the trinity of water is Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. So this is one of the water elements. So now we proceed on to the next day. We have under the noon moon on the 12th, Thursday, we'll have 6 degrees Sagittarius compared to the 13th, which is 19 degrees Sagittarius. And so 6 Sag minus 19 Sag equals 13 degrees. And the element of Sagittarius is fire. Remember, the trinity of elements in a fire sign is Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Okay, now we go on to March 2015. On the 14th, we look at the new moon. It's at 3 degrees Capricorn, and we compare that to the next day, which is the 15th. And the moon, the daily motion, progressed to 16 degrees Capricorn. So we compare the difference, and it is 3 degrees Capricorn minus 16 degrees Capricorn equals 13 degrees. And let's consider the earth element of Capricorn. Remember, the trinity of earth is Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. We jump down to the 17th of March, and we see that the moon has just entered is in Aquarius at 1 degrees. Compare that to the next day, the 18th, it's in 15 degrees. So we subtract 1 degrees from 15 degrees, and we have 14, that should be 14 degrees. 1 degrees minus 15 is 14. Let's correct that right now. 14 degrees. 14 degrees in the sign Aquarius, which is an air sign. A lot of people think it's a water sign, but it's helium or etheric air. We have the trinity of air, which is Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Okay, now we on the same ephemeris page for the moon transits on March, in the month of March 2015, as an example to how the moon is transiting. We look at the 19th and we see 0 degrees Pisces. And the next day on the 20th is 15 degrees Pisces. So we say 0 degrees Pisces minus 15 degrees Pisces equals 15 degrees. And it's in the water element. Remember, the trinity of water, which is Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Next day, on the 21st of March, on a Saturday, the moon entered 0 degrees Aries. And on the next day, on the 22nd, on Sunday, it entered 16 degrees Aries. So we compare the difference. 0 degrees Aries minus 16 Aries equals 16 degrees. And Aries is a fire sign. Remember the trinity of fire: Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Now we enter the 22nd of March 2015. It's an example demonstration of how the moon transit the noon moon travels through the ephemeris and the daily motion of degrees that it travels within. So now we have the 22nd, and the moon is in 0 degrees Taurus, and then the next day, the 23rd of, which is a Monday, it's 15 degrees Taurus. So compare it to 0 degrees minus 15 is 15 degrees in an earth sign. Remember the trinity of earth. That's Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Okay, we go to the next reference to this ephemeris page, indicating the moon's transit, and it is the 23rd. It is 15. We still, if we look at it and analyze this, we see that Taurus entered 3 days of its transit, 0 degrees, 15 degrees, and now 15 degrees, and then 29 degrees. So in comparing the day 15, we see that 15 to 29 minus 15, 29, Taurus equals 14 degrees, a daily motion of 14 degrees. And there it is, that's still the earth sign, which is earth trinity, which is Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Okay, on the 25th, on Wednesday, March 25th, 2015, we're indicating the ephemeris page example, and we see that the moon, noon moon, entered 12 degrees Gemini. Compared to the next day, the 26th, it's 25 degrees Gemini. The difference between 12 and 25 Gemini is 13 degrees. As we inspect the daily motion of the moon as it transits rapidly every 2.5 days, 3 days, at a max of 16 degrees. Here we have 13 degrees in an air sign, Gemini. Remember the trinity of air. Okay, we have Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius as the air quality. Okay, on the 27th of March 2015, as an example of the ephemeris page, we have the moon entered 8 degrees, the noon moon entered 8 degrees Cancer, and compared to the next day, the 28th, Saturday, for March 2015, example, we have 8 Cancer minus 20 Cancerian equals 12 degrees and water sign. Remember the water trinity, which is Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Okay, now our next reference to the noon moon example as it transits through all of the signs. We enter the sign Leo. It's at 3 degrees Leo compared to the next day, which is the 30th. We have it at 15 degrees Leo, so we subtract 3 degrees Leo from 15 degrees Leo, and we have 12 degrees of a daily motion of the moon transiting from one day to the next. That element Leo is fire. Remember the trinity of fire. We have Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius as the trinity of fire. And our next day, if you look at it and analyze this on-screen presentation of a sample ephemeris page for the moon transit, we see that Leo at 3 degrees Leo, 15 degrees Leo, and 26 degrees Leo, which is what we had mentioned, 2.5 days through 3 days of transit per sign. And so this, we compare 15 degrees Leo to 26 degrees Leo, which is on the 31st, and we have 15 degrees minus 26 Leo equals 11 degrees in a fire sign Leo. Remember the trinity of fire, which is Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. And that pretty much wraps up our example Hey Farmers page for that month of March 2015, understanding the ephemeris page. Maybe this can help you in analyzing and understanding what an ephemeris page and how to reference one, and what, you know, what to look for and how to identify and know how rapidly the moon is moving.